how to add opening titles or closing credits to your movies with Stop Motion Studio for HUE. Select a frame in your timeline where you want the title or credits to appear. Click on the plus symbol. Select title and credits from the media options. Click the title, credit, speech bubble, background, or color you want to add. The chosen design will be opened in the image editor. In the image editor, you will have options to customize your chosen design. To resize or remove elements of the design, click on the layer in the sidebar. Select the corresponding element or text in the image editor window. Click and drag the text to reposition it. Double-click it to edit the written text. You can customize the text further by clicking on Format at the top right corner of the screen. In the pop-up window, you will find lots of different options to create the perfect title page. Here you can change the font, color, rotation, opacity, and more. When you are happy with how your titles look, click Done to close the window. To return to your project timeline, click back at the top left corner of your screen. Follow HUE Cameras for more stop motion animation quick tips and let us know what tutorial you want to see next.